Yep, that's me. And then, since you did too, Nathan can join us when he's done. How a real woman cuts wood. Well, if you don't mind, I'm gonna go start killing stuff. Alright. Since you've summoned us in, though, I won't be able to interact with anything, just kill people. Yeah. Also, try not to let anything get over to you. Ooh. I don't know how I didn't get touched right there. It's right up on. Okay. Oh, wait. Hold up. Must be remembering this mission wrong. Oh. Oh yeah, dude, this mission is really long. I totally forgot about this whole part. Oh my god. Yeah, I've got a lot less health in your world, dude. No. I'm awake. Ah, okay. I do not like using this. Why do you have Z's next to your name like you're asleep? Yeah, your character over at the shrine has Z's next to its name. AKA, you taking a nap?
Hello?
Hello.
Hello. How you getting on?
We've done nothing.
Why are we doing
well, nothing? Andrew's waiting for you, and I'm killing stuff by myself.
Oh. I thought you were just going to start the mission.
No, I meant, like, we have started the mission, but Andrew's back at the shrine, and I'm killing stuff.
Alright, okay. Torrigate Expeditions... Custom match.
It's not expeditions, it's random encounters. You sense the visitor's presence. Oh, that was such a good snipe. You know you don't have to be stood at the thing for him to be summoned, right? Oh, that's how you've been standing there that whole time? Oh, no. No, you could leave in the first one, too.
Yeah.
Yeah, Andrew has to be the one that does everything, because we're visitors.
I'm really weirdly green.
Yeah, you... Well, yeah, because it has to distinguish, so you're just extra green.
Yeah, I know, but it's, like, extra green. It's like,
it's like your hair color.
That's like a little gold shimmer.
I'm pointy. You're like Broly, and I'm like Goku.
Oh, yeah, it's the one up in the rafters, isn't it?
Yeah.
So, shall we move on ahead and just kill everything while he loots everything?
Okay.
Oh, not anything.
You played yourself. I wasn't even anywhere near you when you did that either. I'm sorry, I forgot to return you that. In like 2 seconds. Yeah, open that up for him.
I can't.
Oh. Well, that's... Alright, are we gonna 1v1 this dude? Well, 2v1.
Yeah.
Look at that big poisson damage. Ow.
I like that little last hit.
Yeah, I shot an arrow and he finished it with the Kizaru Gamma weight.
Wait, if he's only got one leg, does he even have nuts?
I mean, he can. Just on either side of the leg. Side. Yeah. It's literally a third leg at that point. Yoinky. Oh yeah, he has to speak to Toyo again. Toyota. Am I using the right one? Oh yeah. This one isn't even a... Okay, never mind. I'm switching to this. Oh, you could have gotten the switchblade one.
Yeah, I know.
Dude, his body always freaks out. Oh, good job. I think we have to kill it again now too, yeah. Oh, there you go. Oh, he does like a little Hurricane Rana kind of thing. Take down. Ooh, dude, I like this blade. Did you see this? The serrated edges? Proud of you. Look at your little moose horns. Get on the rooftops, too. Hit it in the head. Ooh, yeah. Yucky. I think that Inky got shook for a second, dude. Did you, oh. That keeps happening. It was so close for days.
Yeah. Oh.
Wow.
Oh, it's a meter.
Do you think it was Kodama?
Yeah. It looked green on my screen.
It is. Yonky yonky. Okay, in a second here I'm gonna stop looking pretty. I need my defense back. I think that's why I'm taking so much damage, actually. I just realized that. Oh. Oh. How did he get... Bro. Oh. Ow.
Again? Oh, Kodama, but why can I see a Kodama? Oh.
You never got that one, because that's where we lost. What?
When we're in his world, we can see his Kodama.
Yeah, that was in the first game, too.
Yeah, I can see that one up there that he didn't get.
Yeah, because that's where we died last time. Well, I was the last one to die at that point. But that was the only time I died.
I only die when it really matters.
Stab through the heart. Oh, you killed the dude. I thought you opened this chest. I was like, what?
Andrew, over this way.
Ow. Don't you eat your friend. Oh, don't you eat me either.
Yep.
Oh. It protect, it attack. Finally dropped him. Heave ho!
Don't you call me a hoe?
I actually called Andrew a hoe, he's the one who kicked you down. Just sweep it away. Like he just rolled over it. Hey, pork jawbone. Yeah. I need those.
Jorked warbone.
But yeah, before you drive down this time, go get your Kodama so we don't have to come back over here again. Bye, not fam.
You have my impression of a flag.
The one literally right in front of you.
In the corner here. Oh, you must have got it then. Why can't I see?
What?
Nani?
Why is it here then? Okay, now lure that dude back here so I can plunge it. Well, we can both plunge it. Woo! Hello, scary. Oh, I'm dead.
Good job, we were right next to a shortcut.
You guys love to stand around and watch me get pounded.
Buzz, buzz.
Dude, that was really funny. Back in the show.
The mayor be.
Yeah. The mayor be tripping.
Look at me, I'm mayor be. Oop, done gone stung myself.
Oh. Magatama, maga, magatama. What was that? Oh, this was the other place. I fight the big boy upstairs.
Not really upstairs, it's more up ladder.
It's still upstairs.
Like, yeah, there's enough for perfectly three people on that ladder.
Oh. Oh, is he climbing? Oh, yeah, he climbed back up.
Oh, crap. I didn't know they could even climb.
Yeah, same.
They couldn't climb in the last one, could they?
I don't think so. They've evolved. Oh, yeah, big head. Yeah, gotta walk around to it. Wow.
I got mulched.
Yeah, just a little bit.
I'm cupping.
Oh, Choco. Oh, Choco. Remember, you don't have to stand there, right? Okay. Because you could open this door and let us back out, but it's fine. Climb, climb, climb. Yeah, they can't climb. Do we want to go down now? Take that as a yes. Alright, down here, Andrew. Oh, what's up? Down the hole. Down the rabbit hole. Yeah. Oh, did you skid? Oh, just a lag across the screen. My lag skip is unbeatable. Oh, heck yeah, dude. Give me that. Bro, we must just have some crazy drop rates between the three of us or something. Chest, dude.
It's a chesty boy.
Excuse me. Okay.
Oh.
What? So you could open that?
Could open that door.
Makes sense.
Bone pile spear.
Do neutral.
Oh no, Chris to death for his neutral behavior.
Oh, luckily it didn't count. Why is Andrew different? Oh, this is friendly on my screen.
Nice.
Okay, do mad. Andrew, do the red one over here. Just press the start button for your gestures.
He's not responding to me at all.
It's not responding to me, it's Andrew. Okay. Do neutral.
Nope. Shoot him in the eye.
What? The dude over here says he got crushed by friendly.
Yeah, it changes though, doesn't it? Everyone's different, like the scream.
That's the dumbest thing ever.
It's the same in the first one.
It's still the dumbest thing ever.
You're the dumbest thing ever.
I'm not insulting you, why are you insulting me? Rude.
Yeah. Sorry, that sounded more aggressive than I meant. I just meant, yeah. Seriously, it just came out wrong.
It was meant to be enthusiastic, but it came out aggressive.
Aggressive.
Oh, I remember when I first killed this dude.
The fuck?
I blame Midnight.
What happened? And these guys are the most useless things ever against him.
Oh yeah, against bosses they are just...
Like the first boss, it really helped. This one though, they just stand there and get slapped all day. Because they don't understand how to block anything that's not a direct attack. Okay, cool. I was standing behind him and that hit me. Oh, he hasn't even done his Yokash yet. There it is. Oh my god. That almost killed me. And see, look. They just stand there being really fucking stupid.
Oh. That fucking combo. I'm down.
Yeah, I saw.
You should be able to finish him off with the pillars now, though. His health's down enough.
They don't really do that much damage to him. They're mainly just like a stun.
Yeah, they stun, but then you can get the hits in.
Unless he starts doing crap right after that. Why did the other guy... Oh, he got killed too. Oh, he grabbed me.
Are you dirt?
No. If my thing would start up, that'd be great.
I picked up an accessory as well, and I don't think I'll be parting ways with it for a long time.
I'm dead.
Oh. Instantly threw the boss down. Nice.
That was me. I waited until it said you were here, and then I went in.
Leave me alone.
Go for him. He staggered before you. Well, now he's not. Why is Mastet inviting me to a party? What the heck, dude? Get away from me! He literally went all the way over to you just to start hitting me again.
Oh fuck, I don't have any of my thingy. You know, to block counter.
Yeah, you need anima meter.
There we go.
Yeah.
I just talked to you.
Yeah. Thank you.
You're welcome.
Oh, remember,
Do you recognize the adachi I'm using, by the way?
Yes. It's Blood Spider Bite.
Yep.
Did you see what I was doing?
Oh!
That's my favorite thing, dude.
They move you different directions too.
Yeah. Oh! Do you hear this?
Yeah.
One sec.
I don't know. We've not come across him yet.
You sure you don't want to drink?
I'm sure. Thank you for coming.
Alright.
See what, sorry? Yeah, it should be, huh?
Is that like this game's version of Eileen?
No, I think it's meant to be Okatsu.
Oh, we both have moles on our chin. Hers is on the opposite side.
I don't have a mole on my chin.
What? I meant me and her.
Oh.
I like how Tomei's ancestor is blind in one eye, too.
Yeah, I'm sure it's the other eye, though.
It's in the family. Every woman gets one eye blinded.
We're genetically one-eyed.
All the guys just don't have eyes. That's how Murasame was born, those squinty old man eyes.
I like how her granddad's just a demon in the background.
Okay, oh, also, this was a video, so that's going to be it for this one, guys. As usual, hope you've all been enjoying the series so far, and if you have, don't forget to rate, subscribe, comment, turn on notifications, all that good stuff, and I'll see you guys next time. Goodbye. Ooh, Ninra.